our snowstorm leads into a brutal cold snap, an email is again going viral suggesting a great way to keep ice off your car. It suggests that you spray a vinegar and water mixture onto your windshield. But an Indiana radio station, Evansville's 106.1, recently did this test on the air. They found the vinegar did not clear away the ice at all. Vinegar will not melt ice. For that reason, buy an ice melter at a hardware store. It's about $7 a can.